We are here in the eastern part of Aleppo. Many hundreds of thousands have fled here once and came back again now, thus returned to their own homes, to relatives' homes, to other homes that are partly damaged. No water, no electricity. Yet, people want to go back home.